Yeah, I'm gonna finish it. So after you add the 12, you get 2, and then minus 2x. So your equation should look like this. So the answer. Then once you simplify the 3x, negative 3x minus 2x, you get negative 5x. And then you do 4 plus 12, that equals 16. So your answer would be... One second. Come on, man. There's your answer.